Age discrimination is still alive and well in the hiring world. Not hearing back from an employer when you apply for a job is one of the most painful aspects of a professional job search, but it's very much a reality during the crazy pandemic of 2020. Baby boomers have to wonder, is it my age? Or is it something else? 99% of the time, companies will not get back to you, says Brenda Abdullah, a certified career and leadership coach. She is the author of an insightful new book, Outsmarting Crazy Town, a business novel about how derailed professionals can get back on track, 2020, Indie Books International. She explains, you are a professional who has earned respect in your field with an impressive track record, humbling yourself by applying to job after job. Yet, you hear nothing back from companies where you have applied, even some that have interviewed you. This reality is not about to change. No response has become the norm. Expect to hear nothing until you do, and then you can be delighted. Abdullah is a professional certified coach, professional speaker, business consultant, an executive recruiter who has worked with thousands of top-level professionals in sales, management, and leadership. She has done executing coaching, helping many individuals land a promotion. She refers to the current workplace as living in Crazy Town. When asked to explain, she said, Crazy Town is when work turns into a head-shaking, logic-defying, maddening place for you. Crazy Town can be a situation, a state of being, a culture, or just your own private hell, at work. Abdullah does not blame the companies. It may surprise you to hear that most Crazy Town workplaces are not created out of evil or malintent, she says. We are not talking about a sinking company. On the contrary, at the core of what has gone awry is usually a good intention. The company is trying to save money, or increase profits, or choose a new product path, or expand their market, all good intentions. While many people assume it is age discrimination, Abdullah has a different take. It's not your age, it's something else. At some point, every job seeker over the age of 45 will wonder if they are not getting calls because they are just too old. Unless you apply to roles that obviously attract applicants in their 20s, such as social media or SEO, then chances are there is something other than your age foiling your efforts. The first place to look is your resume to see how well targeted it is for your ideal role. Applicants well into their 50s or early 60s can get plenty of action if they have a clearly written and well-targeted resume, razor-sharp interview skills, and an eagerness that shines through every aspect of the job search process. Easier said than done during the humble act of finding a new role, but worth the work, she noted. Here is her advice for anyone over age 50 looking for a new role. Deal with your career baggage first.